good afternoon, my viewers and subscribers all over the world. I want to say a glad shout out to each and everyone who have been supporting my channel from day one up to today. It's been a while since, and of course, it's over 2 months, but I'm going to try to keep up with you guys. Not try, I'm going to keep up with you guys, giving you some content, showing you things and adventure, cooking, lifestyle. Stay tuned today, guys. I'm gonna boil some oats dumpling with corned beef and spaghetti. Yes, stay tuned. I'm put on the pot already. I'm gonna get my hand wash and also get the flour kneaded up. Large shout out to each and everyone who have been supporting my channel. Thanks so much, guys.
Yeah, guys, now get the vessel clean up and need the flour in there.
Yes, my people, me have me dish with my water. Here's the flour. Here's the oats. Yes, people, today boil oats dumpling with corned beef and spaghetti. Yes, guys. Can't try all I can. See that, guys? Oats and flour. Gonna knead it up now. This is what I leave back, guys. We have to mix this up before we need it. Mix it up, mix it up, mix it up, mix it up. Mix it up, mix it up, mix it up, mix it up. Mix it up, mix it up, mix it up. Yeah, they put the pan fire inside already, guys. Just a simple cooking, guys. Just a simple cooking today. Yes, guys, it's time to get it in the pot. Add salt in our pot already, guys, so that's why we don't put any salt in the dumpling and the flour. Some people I make them flour big, guys, me don't like it. I love me small little flour dumpling. Yeah, peeps, remember to subscribe, like, comment, and share to your family and friends. Yes, no, man. My YouTube family, you are very special to me. All you guys that subscribe, comment, share, and not as yet subscribe, but you keep watching. Thanks so much, guys. I couldn't have reached this far without you. And we have a lot, and we have a far way to go, same way, guys. When I reach my 1,000 subscriber, guys, I have a big thing in mind for all of you guys. So make sure that when I reach 1,000 subscriber, you remind me, because I don't go live for a very long time now. The first live I do is some phone card I give away, some credit card, Lime and Digicel. I want to say shout out to each and everyone again, guys. I couldn't have done it without you guys. All of you guys, viewers, subscribers, people, share the link. You are so amazing. Words can't explain how much I appreciate all of you. You guys are so fabulous. Yes, guys, the dumpling finished going in the pot, so stay tuned for finishing up.
Yes, me peeps. Me can check back on if boiled flour them and how boiled dumpling them. You see it looking at the pot, guys? Yeah. What's dumpling?
Yes, in peace. Clean off the onion to put in the canned beef and spaghetti. But after I'm clean it off, I'm going to put the spaghetti to boil, known as macaroni. We call it in Jamaica macaroni. Yes, guys. Wash it off now, guys. You get it washed. Now we're gonna slice it up here. I love onion, guys, and I'm gonna use all of this onion. I'll come in our having scale, I'm gonna use all of this onion. Yes, my people. For them finished boils, I'm going to say it on the spaghetti now. Here's the spaghetti, guys. Oh, it's upside down. Italian pasta. We have to wait until the water start boil, guys. Yes, guys, the water is now hot. So we're gonna go ahead and add in our Italian pasta. This amount will do. Now our macaroni is boiled, guys. I'm gonna go ahead and strain off the water off it. Yes, guys, so we put on our pot for him corned beef and spaghetti. Now we have a Jill oil, little. I'm gonna put little jerk seasoning in the pot, guys. Not plenty. We're gonna put little thyme leaf in it as well. Now we're gonna add our cut up washed onion. Yes, guys, grease corned beef, the small one. This one costs $3.50. Now our corned beef is open. We're gonna go ahead and throw in the spaghetti, guys. This is our store original coconut oil, so I'm gonna add a little more in it also. Time for the corned beef in, guys. So we have to squeeze it out. Yes, my beautiful people, we come to the finisher now, yeah, which is here in time.
This just missing a ripe plantain, guys. I'm gonna try a tree for now.
Yes, my viewers and sub. We have Sprite juice. We're gonna get in the food here now. Make gonna know how we want.
Corned beef and spaghetti. You can see the original white onion.
Yes, guys, you need to try the oats dumpling. It's a banger. Yeah, believe me, my belly full up already, you know, guys. Man, I just 2 meat out of the tree, you know. I'm play with the oats dumpling. Fully up. No!